A development project in Neenah is now complete. A ribbon-cutting ceremony was held for the grand reopening of Washington Park. The redevelopment included a revised outdoor ice rink, a basketball court, an adult fitness area, a splash pad, and court space for tennis and pickleball. Neenah Mayor Dean Colfert says the community's help fundraising is what made the project possible.